lucky.
Family. Because the car is small enough.
No, any car also can park here.
How dear?
See all your things there.
Uncle.
Thank you very much. Don't forget to
lock. It's on. Off it. Wait, let me. Thank you. The Malaysia, this is Gerryko here. This is Tanjung Tualang. We will be eating at the Thong Lok restaurant, which is there. We tried already the Lun Fung and San Mi Fung here. Lun Fung, San Mi Fung, tried that. We tried twice at San Mi Fung, but the recommended another place will be Thong Lok here. So let's go and take a look. Tanjung Tualang is here. This one is the old market thingy. So Tanjung Tualang is very famous for its big fucking hated prawns, big head like mine, and of course there's a lot of factories making cookies and whatnot. There's the UK there, and where's my father going? Father is always shooting. Hey, Baba.
Yeah.
Baba. Yeah, yeah. Yep. This is Thong Lok. Very comfy. Very. Thank God today is not that warm. The sun is being blotted out by the serious cirrus clouds. Lovely, lovely day. Windy too. Very, very, very calming, serene moment of time. Thong Lok restaurant. Cool. Then let me sit here like this. Cool. Guys, you are, guys, you are my old thing. Ah, then. So, do you want to
serve?
Ting 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 Ting. What did she say? Is it the steam one? How many?
Ting
Ting Ting Ting Ting Ting Ting Ting Ting Ting Ting Ting Ting Ting Ting Ting. What does it mean?
Sea
oil. Oh, the soy sauce. So we So we got two. I mean, if you want to have the regular steam one and the ting, yeah. Do you want?
Ting ting.
Oh, I ting ting.
Ting ting.
That's the
freshness. Ah, yeah. Ting ting is the freshness. Crab expensive.
One kilo.
prawns.
Look at the other one and see whether you want to eat those things or not.
Huh? River crabs? There's no such thing as river crabs. Oh, there is actually. Look.
One kilogram
of prawns for steam.
You want the crabs there?
Crabs are no expensive, right? Crabs. Oh, you know English, right? Call English.
And veggie.
How special? How am I? Say go. We're having the cocoa tea. What is it called in English? I'm not sure. Chrysanthemum. Four dishes. Oh, you made yourself. Okay. So we are having four, which is tofu. How special tofu? Sweet and sour crabs. Steamed big-headed prawns. And potato leaf with belacan. Oh, they have coconut drinks as well. Let's go look at the aquarium. What? What? What?
What? What?
What? What? What? What?
你知道嗎?食雞了咯,中國。買,這個。這是誰的crab?哦,special wing呢。哎呀,妹妹啊。哦,阿芬。阿芬,你是阿芬,你個女兒啊。我是阿芬買個工人。工人啊,哦,你的好久幾了啊。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了。16年了 more no chance to go inside and take a look. Right? Oh yeah. Oh, so this is at 9 Jalan Pasar.
31800 Tanjung Tualang. The phone number is here. You go buy this one, this one? Oh. So there's 7 types. Oh, really? So that means the whole village, everybody is a relative? No. Oh, my Ching, Chan Ching,
my relative.
Oh, okay.
Just
when
they are
student. Student? Oh. Okay, okay. So they can ask them, they can come in.
Can.
Oh, okay, can see your work. Thank you very much.
No,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, the prawns, all of them are now it's the school holiday, so they work part time here. There are more prawns there, that's where they keep the live prawns in the lane there. So once they put that in the steamer, it will turn red or orange. They have tofu, the house special tofu is this one, they made themselves the tofu. So this young chap here will be draining the water out of the prawns or the plate, and we're putting in the steamer there to be turned into red. And what is it? They put a sauce, the soya sauce, and some ginger. And of course, there will be some of that crabs as well inside, in steam. Condiments for some dish, and let's see here, there's chili here, not sure what are these, garlic of course, and this one is prawns, dried prawns. There's a black bean for whatever black bean dish they have, and of course this is a preparation area for the vegetables and whatnot, like garlic here, just gonna chop all the garlic. This is the potato leaf which we're gonna eat, that's a salad, eggs and whatnot. So the preparation area here, and this one is the small fridge, and this is a deep freezer, of course. Loban? Loban? Yeah, can you hear me?
Can you
hear me?
Francis, Mr. Francis here is the chef. Eggs here and whatnot. So let's look at this kung fu or whatever. So this is the orders. Doing Chinese food is very easy. It's just very hot breath of the wild or hot breath of the wall or whatever. Very, very powerful thing and just bang, bang, bang very quickly. Steamed lala is ready. Spring onions on the thing and some sauce. And it's ready, it's very fast. This is the xiao prawn. Vegetables and that one is the ginger salad. Some salt, some MSG or what they call those things, sodium glutamate. Some more sauces. All the sauces are up there already. Chowching rice wine, oyster sauce, whatever sauce. Sieve it out to get the extra sauces out of the way. Wash the wok. And plate. I guess they don't want it to be too wet. We're gonna fry some stuff from there. This is really short. You can cut it. That's the crab. I guess they're gonna fry the crabs maybe. Garlic. And the plate that has all the things here. All three. And there's a potato leaf that has been steamed, water taken out. A bit of belacan, I think. Some MSG. Starch to thicken up the sauce.
try some of the ikan bilis or anchovies just for a bit, a while. That's about it. Add it to the house special tofu. And that's the sauces now. I did not see it. Maybe some belacan, not sure. Some egg as well into it. The sweet and sour crab. Kim Shin Hai, you are. Yep, sweet and sour crabs. With egg. Potato leaf. Some garnish on top of the sweet and sour thing. Some fried meat there, most likely pork or chicken, not sure which one. Oh, you can even order fried stuff here. So they clean the wok using the lidi or the coconut stem. Stem of the leaf. They're boiling the vegetables there.
I have it all.
Hey, this is 15 years old, right, Mr. Francis? 15 years old? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Singapore?
Singapore.
Are you Malaysia? Yes,
Singapore.
Oh, you are Tanjung Tualang here? Oh, it's from Tanjung Tualang. Oh, okay. So, you like to do the place in Kuala Lumpur? Here? You like to do the place in Kuala Lumpur?
Here.
Here. 喺哥倫坡幾耐啊？
我喺新加坡同埋英國。其實講冇去新加坡。新加坡去一下嘅。過去啊？哦，幾耐？幾多月？年頂一年多。Yes,
been to Singapore before.
英國，跟住香港嗰度下嘢。哦，你喺香港啊？哦，
yes, been to Hong Kong as well. 幾耐啊？喺香港？唔係英國嘅。英國？我哋喺英國。我哋有去英國。 Wales, 你喺邊度？ Canada, England 啊，幾耐啊？喺英國？一年啫。啊，一年啫。哦，我四年喎。哇，四年六，我跳飛機，跳飛機做嗰啲打電話，接電話嗰啲take away啦，嚇。哦，你，哦，你冇跳飛機啊？一年啫。四年。哦，太悶咗係咪？ Boring lah, England is boring. I say you go bina, wow, moon do high you long ah. Ah, one six ma, man. All do di Hong Kong ah, you bina, do di Tan Kun Dai lah, do chín nhâm châu ah.
Oh, hàng tiên lỗ.
Cái gì mua tàn, cái gì mua lưỡi, mua lưỡi.
Mua
tiền lỗ, hàng tiên lỗ. Ok, cả tiền tiên lỗ, Hong Kong đông
冇曬啊！冇錢啊！Yeah,
the bad thing about the Chinese, they earn the money, they go and donate it to the casino. How's that? 咁多啫啊！搞掂嗎？我出嚟。Thank you, thank you, Mr. Francis. So that's about it. Oh, the drink section is here. Let's go and see. Oh, all four of it is done already. Let's taste some kokfa. Kokpo. Kokpo in English is called kombo tea. Is it? Kok. Chrysanthemum. How is it? Good.
Very fresh.
Very fresh, okay. Very the fresh. Let's try the prawns first. That's what Tanjung Tualang is famous for. The prawns. Let's get this baby here. How do you eat that? Hands up. Mm.
I think look, clean hands. That's good. This baby here.
Where did you go? Yeah.
Inside the kitchen.
Oh, you took photos there.
Video.
Yeah, we're very happy with you.
Yeah. I had to suck the head. Get all the juices out. Tastes like the river, muddy. Some yellow things here, not sure whether this is. Is this the eggs?
Oh,
exactly. Oh, the eggs are here actually, the little sack of eggs. Focus, are you focused? Yep, with a sack of eggs. Either it's a sack of eggs or a sack of shit, so better. The shell is very tough, very hard to separate it from the meat, and the egg sac is stuck to the shell. It's also a membrane that. It's a membrane that. The sack of eggs. To evaluate whether prawn is nice or not, but it's not too hard, not too soft. Nice, and there's a Shaoxing wine in it.
How?
Yeah, muddy. When you suck the head, it's muddy, so better not suck the head. How's the prawn? Is that nice? Okay. How about the sauces?
Chili.
Ah, chili.
Got the chili, very good.
Because you're tasting the rawness of the prawn, just with a bit of soy sauce. It's, you want to give it a bit more taste, then you have to put it wax or introduce in extra sauces like soy sauce and also chilies. Yep, taste the chili. Oh, spicy, nice vinegary. Garlic in it. I better stay away from garlic because yesterday is Sri Makota Yung Tau Fu noodles. Very strong. This is nice. This one is wouldn't be remiss from a person who sells Hainanese chicken rice because it tastes like it. Very good. It's up crabs. Sweet and sour crabs. Sweet and sour. My father's favorite, maybe. I think our favorite sweet and sour crab is from Jetty Penang.
because we've been like going to visit uncle's place in Penang. We stop by a jetty and restaurant, which is in Penang Island. Oh no, Penang State. And we are so used to the type of sweet and sour crabs there. So sweet, sour, not so sour. Can taste the ginger. And it's sweet, sour, and slightly sour and gingery. Not bad. Eating crabs is a messy affair, very messy. Either do or eat the crab only after you finish the rice, from my point of view. How special. Yeah, I'm waiting. So we'll just try
tofu.
Tofu here with lots and lots of generous. What is this? The quill. Quill. The soy sauce, fried quill on top. I thought we ordered belacan. Oh, uncle cannot eat chin. You cannot eat spicy food. Cannot eat spicy food. Can? Nice. I like the tofu.
Good.
Because of the quill. Very strong taste of the sea of prawns. Salty. And you get to see the little eyes of the small little quill before its life has been snuffed out. This is very tasty. Quill. Sure it's called quill.
Small.
Ah, my day. Baby small prawns.
Tofu.
On top is a baby potato. Crunchy. Not bad. I wouldn't call this belacan fried sweet potato. I think it's just a normal soy sauce. I don't even taste any belacan in it. Are you sure there's belacan? I don't think so. I think it's just a steam. No belacan, huh? It's not belacan. I wouldn't even say very little, I say there's none at all. Yes, steam.
Mm.
I think they mixed up the mix it up already. But nice. Potato leaf, steam, nice. Crunchy. Normally when it comes to like potato leaf, it's not crunchy, it's kind of like soggy, soft. But this is crunchy, nice. Prawn. Sotong? You want sotong? You want squid? We're not actually that far away from the sluts of Melaka, right?
Keep
go to Penang distance? No, I'm not going to go for the Kamu Penang. It's a bit like Gold Coast is the same. Right, I thought Gold Coast is in Brisbane.
You can get a media position.
No. Australia is too expensive already.
Why?
I go there to pay for rent, food, it's too expensive.
Okay.
I think all my savings will be gone by the time I come back. If they let me in, because the immigration for Australia is very, like, the ass is very tight one. I stopped over in Australia when I was going to New Zealand. Right? The immigration asked me a lot of things.
What?
Assholes.
Why?
Australia. The very tech one, the security, immigration. Australia is very racist lah, I would say. New Zealand is a different matter lah. New Zealand will be, come be our slaves at our farms. We need the workers.
So what do you do in New Zealand? Buffalo, sir.
Buffalo, asparagus.
Why can't you buffalo in Australia?
Working holiday, make a no more visa. I'm too old for it already. Good food. Brisbane was in Gold Coast was in Brisbane. Brisbane is a town. City.
Brisbane is a city. Gold Coast is a town.
I'm confused now. Thank God we did not order two types of prawns. If not, then we cannot finish it at all. But this time we get to finish it. That's weird. Yeah, two types of prawns. Have you gone back to the Jetty restaurant? Jetty restaurant?
What restaurant?
Jetty restaurant.
Jetty,
The Penang one, have you gone back there?
Jetty.
Jetty restaurant.
Oh, I haven't tried that.
No, the place you got us to, next to the river. River. Mainland Penang. Huh? Mainland Penang.
Used to be very good. Now,
the one next to it is very high. A lot of people go to the one next to it. There's another restaurant next to it. Opposite, it's much better. A lot of people go there.
$160 for a whole meal.
160. For $40, less than that.
For the freshness, yeah. Very good.
How about the crab? Is it fresh?
Okay.
Okay.
Freezer. They give you the freshness. But if you ask them to cook, right, they don't want to waste the freshness.
I don't bother with the meat in the legs. Waste my time more. The meat to effort is too low, so don't bother.
What?
Oh, please eat the prawns.
I don't want.
Okay.
It's a July, August durian season.
Local, not
Hutan.
Kampung.
Not kampung also. I can't call it the forest durian. I just will be passing by to coping. We go to Sungai Durian.
No, not local.
Here?
Opposite. There's a market. They're selling there. This woman.
What woman? What do you do? So we're going there now?
No. We will inform her. And then she will inform us.
When?
A bit more for this crab here. You want the claw or the leg or the face hugger? No, I can't eat two of them. So you can choose claw or the face hugger. No, I need to go off already to somewhere outside.
Please, the durian
came here already. Even we can get it in August.
July, August.
July, August. Just from the mountain.
Oh, today? Can I get today?
Sorry?
Can I get today?
Along the road, very expensive. Look at your car.
Buy some for
you. Do you want?
I want to buy some for you. You
want to buy some?
Very expensive, you know.
Look.
I think here the store also you have.
It's about, I think the cheapest nowadays is $25 per kilo. $25 per kilo, the cheapest one. You can go up to 45, 50.
Those are branded, yeah.
It just depends.
Musang
very expensive. $80.
Sungai Durian, nothing lah.
ringgit. Steamed prawns is 57 ringgit. Crab is 68 ringgit. 8 ringgit and 7 ringgit for the others. Potato leaf and of course the tofu. And the rest. It's in English, thank God.